seventh point. The name is a metaphor symbolically connecting our name to your business success. In physics, you can identify any object in motion by identifying six points. Once you know these six points, you'll know where the object is and what direction it's heading, its trajectory. It's called the 6 degrees of freedom. The symbolism is this: any business is in motion. Going up or down, forwards or backwards. Once a business owner identifies where they are and what direction they're moving, it's then that they can determine where they want to go. And for that, they need a seventh point. They need a destination point. Tell us where you want to go.